It's the lazy theologian, the clumsiest poet, stumbling through the poplar grove, and he doesn't even notice those toes bled a little. Bathrooms are sacred space if faith is under the left nipple. That's the king, no Martin Luther. You might have seen him riding on a green Martin scooter, clutching a Hewlett-Packard computer. Indeed, he's ageless like Trevor Thornberry. I don't worship Norse gods or stone fairies. At home on a cracked iPhone, alone and hairy, casting postmodernist abracadabra. It starts like this. Dun, 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 dun. I don't know. I thought they might have killed me, so I read the Hagakuri on a very long drive from Chicago to here, holding Viking spears, and I cried a lot of tears. But you know I kept an oxbow lake in my thoughtful cave, and we both thought in gray or shades, maybe even monochrome. This monotone is great till the monotony saw its own philosophy to justify the dimples in its face. In its face? So we made a couple sticker packs and pretended we didn't hear when white fans said nigger fast. There's Pollo in this menudo. I'm the newest fellow in this group though, and they're all feasting on my naivete. I guess it's picture day. I guess it's pizza day. If purity of heart is to will only one thing, then you have some explaining to do. I can rap like an Afghan. I can rap like my last name was Black Man. I can rap like the son of Mike Ladd. Let me take out a full page Vice ad that supposes it might ask if underground hip hop was just one tight fad. This is an all seeing eye patch, if I might add.
Got many styles, this time just trying to follow Milo. These days, most of the time, I'm chilling in the hollow. To see slacks. Back in high school, I wanted to be abstract, not like Q, but pretty cool. But in my heart, was always more busy bees than Moti. Lunchline headsets had me thinking yogurt backwards, plug in the back is fit. Lake Champlain is crystal clear, I owe it to myself to speak free. Kelly brought me green tea ice cream. I could never forget eating sushi on $10, feeling rich. That was 06. And I wrote a lot of mean shit, but only got love in my heart to go along with all them sad ships that never came. But that's just life, and life is strange. How do you change the way you change the way you feel? Rain to wash the window clear, wipe away constellation, atmosphere, blue lagoon, my isolation. Now I'm paper plane folded myself into good fortune, hoping some missing ocean will find some luck. My brother questioned once, life in a fishbowl leaves me.